Hello, everybody. I'm Shane1288, and I'm back with your weekly RuneScape Byte for Monday, February 18th, 2019. This week, we're going to start with the patch notes as the main event begins on Friday. Yes, that is Double XP Weekend and GameBlast 2019. We'll have more on our festivities for GameBlast in just a moment, but first, the patch notes for the week. This week, players can now use magic note paper to note dark bows. You couldn't before. An ore box can now be used on a deposit box in a similar fashion to the way that the spirit gem bag or coal bag can be used to empty the ore box's contents into your bank without depositing the actual ore box. Options have been added to toggle off getting sedimentary, igneous, and metamorphic geodes into the settings interface. In-progress smithing items can now be used on forges to heat them up instead of displaying nothing interesting happens. Mining Crablets no longer deplete stamina so that they can be mined AFK as before, though with this their hit points have been lowered so that a Crablet is typically mined in a little under 5 minutes. The XP from mining Crablets has been reduced to compensate for this. The Divine-o-matic vacuum is now always lost on death, so make sure you note this if you're going to be gathering divine charges in the wilderness, as those divine vacuums are pretty expensive to replace. Phil and Delphi will now have something to say once the post-quest content is completed after the new chef's assistant quest. They were oddly quiet beforehand, as Jagex mentions. The summoning and pouch scroll trade-in interface has been brought up to modern standards. Scan clue scrolls will now reopen again when leaving a magic carpet ride. Using clue scrolls on Zyda will now allow you to downgrade more than one clue scroll at a time, up to the normal cap of 25 clues of the target tier. So that's it for the patch notes this week. So you might be wondering what's happening around here for Double XP Weekend. Well, first and foremost, I can report that Mod Poerkie will be joining us on the podcast this week. We'll be discussing GameBlast, the week's RS news, and your questions and discussions topics. If you want to leave your questions or discussion topics, head on over to update.rsbnb.com/ask or send them in on our Twitter at RSBNB. Using a mention or a DM works just fine for that. Secondly, Tanis will be streaming on Friday from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Eastern Time, showing how RuneScape is played by the blind. You can find his GameBlast Just Giving page in the description below this video. Third, you can join us in Discord or our friends chat this weekend for Double XP Weekend shenanigans. You can find our Discord at rsbnb.com/discord or the friends chat Bits, Bytes, and Game. That's it for the Weekly Byte. We'll see you this weekend for Double XP Weekend and this very special edition of RSBNB Update. If you found this video at all useful, like and subscribe.